Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states, I would perfume Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam while he's taking off and putting on the ihram. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2819.